Hello, today we are at the SeaWorld Centre in Palma, and it's a lot to do here, it's so much. We're going to take a few videos, but just a little words of advice. We come here, book your tickets online. If we book, we didn't do it again. And if you book your tickets online, we'd have saved €19, which is a lot of money, and it's a bit gutting, but yeah, book your tickets online. Also, as well, you can go into this whale aquadome thing here, which we pay for too, which looks amazing. So just now, the kids are just going to have a wander and look at Sea Life Centre. It's just out, it's quite near the airport, if you're going.
See the guy.
There's a guy cleaning the pool, look.
That's a fish.
Look at the guy.
I think it's strange.
What fish?
Oh, it's
venom. Whoa! Oh, look at that one. I'm interested. So I think he's cleaning the tank, isn't he? They're hiding under the water. Are you enjoying the aquarium?
Yeah.
It's good, isn't it? Look at that. It's a lovely tank, that one. He's feeding them, look. They're all going crazy. Oh, look! Look at them! Got all the koi fish. These are from Asia. This is where in the olden days, the emperor used to have them in his palace. Oh my goodness, look at them, they're going crazy. Oh! Hello?
Somebody
give me some. Look at them, they're
going crazy. Somebody give me some.
What's that, from bread? We haven't got any, baby. Take. Okay, we're just about to do the whale 3D experience at the auditorium here. You have to pay a bit extra for it. But here you can see the roof. It's about to start soon, it's about to go, but this is quite a cool little thing to do here, to learn about whales. No, careful with them. Don't put your hand on it. Oh, he's trying to say high five to you. I thought he might be scared. I think actually he's doing that because he's annoyed. So maybe don't do that. Hand down. I don't think he's high-fiving you. I think he's maybe doing it as an aggressive kind of go-away thing. We're at the shark tank. Let's get a look. Ooh, shark tank. You can see the sharks. Where is it going? Oh, there it is. Wow, look at that.
Basically jaws.
I'm not really sure what kind of shark. Maybe a white fin or something, or black fin. I actually don't know. Wow. Oh, look, he's coming up again. Come on. Look at the jellyfish.
Hey guys, these jellyfish are so cool.
Look at them.
What?
I bet you could give them a bit of a sting though.
Yeah.
That's why you have to be careful when you're swimming. It's beautiful. Alicia, are you climbing up? Where's Brannon? Brannon! He's gone. Hey, you having fun? It's good this is free, isn't it? We should have remembered to bring socks for Alicia. €1 for socks. So here we are at Castel del Belvedere, which is just on the, in Palma, not quite the centre, but the edge of Palma. So we're just doing this really before we get on the plane. We're going to have a little time doing this. But that's the castle there. We're going to go in and have a look around fairly quickly.
Come away from here.
Lovely view of Palma here. You can see.
See the lights flashing. There's the
runway. Oh, it's the runway from the airport.
You can see them flashing.
Oh, yes, you can. But they see the nice marina down there. We can do a close up. Beautiful.